Hello everybody. In our days, we start to talk more and more about Scrum and Agile, in specific in the IT industry. But what does it mean, from where it's coming and where it will go? On the other hand, also innovation is really important. Creativity is really important. But how can we use it? How can we find innovation? How can we be creative? What we need to do? And I like to discuss about this in my session. I also would like to show you some small tools that everybody is able to use and everybody can take it at home and see how it works. I think innovation and creativity is getting much more important, and sometimes we are a little bit blind to see what else is available. So let's discuss and see what we can do, what everybody can do, what everybody's responsibility is. So I like to invite you, and I'm happy to see you in my session, Thinking Outside of the Box, Design and Marketing.